Hey guys, James here, aka Wakey McGinnis, and I'm back playing Cry of Fear, and I don't know why I'm playing this game again. I will admit I know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna double tap in the direction. Yep. Nope. Fuck you. Yeah, I know, dude. No! Oh. Fuck. Okay, you got a switchblade. Hey guys, James here, aka Wade McGinnis, and this is Cry of Fear. And back where I died last time, double tap directional keys or hold alt to dodge. Hold alt, alt, alt. Ha! Ah, you bastard! Die! Bother! And you get a fucktard. Alright, I have it a bit in the head. Woo! Woo! Full sprint! Full sprint! Full sprint! Full sprint! Oh! 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 Go! Go, motherfucker! Yes! Ha 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 ha! Oh! Yeah, yeah, miss you. Got a sliver of a health here. That only took me like 16 times. Sorry. If I'm a little ragey right now. Sorry. Really. Just fuck those guys. Just help me. Please help. They're coming. They're inside the apartment. Chick, lady, I'm going to die right now. I don't have health. There's like no med kits around, actually. I just feel safe. I always feel great when I'm like crawling under stuff and right, get up there. Alright, or not, you know, it's cool. Yes, dude, I get it, you're in pain. I'm right there, man, 100%. Alright, I guess I climb up here. Sort of. Oh, come on. There we go. There. There we go. Door on bunch. Yeah, if I fall from here, you know what? I'm going to save. I'm going to do myself a favor. And I can't save. That's right. I can only. Fuck. Alright. If I die here. Wait. What was that? Alright. Okay. I got this. like a sliver of hell. Oh, crap. This is gonna suck, guys.
Ooh. Creepy hallway.
This place doesn't feel right.
What was your first guess?
Oh, it's totally blocked. I can't get past it. Can't call the elevator. Must be stuck. There's a weird syringe on the ground. Oh, that's a pencil. Wait, that's actually a piece of paper. What does it say? DN TV radio. Fourth floor. Door won't budge. I can't... They say curiosity killed the cat. I... Little... Bitters? Playing in the park said that you... Oh, man. Serious. Oh, okay. Three little kids playing in the park said the first kitty, let's go home before it gets dark. The first two went on their merry way home. Third stayed playing all alone. Come here, little child. Come to me. Bushes whispered softly. They say curiosity killed the cat. In this case... Oh, shit. 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 Nope. Plastic. Light switch. Maybe. Outlet. I don't know. Health, 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 health. Come on, health. Health or save. Hello? Oh. Yes, I will take that. I will take that, and I will not complain. Unless there's a guy right behind me, in which case, really? What the fuck? Pot, take the pot. Okay. Get my cutting utensil out here. Oh, thank you. Please give me help. Please give me help. Please give me help. Please give me help. Shit. Fuck! Screw you, weird little child, freaky, freaky person. Check something else. See if I can't get some health. Because if I don't get health here, I am screwed like a big mini chicken. Won't budge. Okay, health. 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 Cigar. Pots. Coca-Cola. Of course the lights don't work. They never work. Come on! No! Oh! Bastards. You guys don't know how hard I'm button mashing E right now for any health. Doors don't budge. Oh my god, I think I'm screwed here, guys. That's a very nice DVD player. Wine, health. Things. Thingies. Thingies. Come on. Please. Cups. No. Crap. 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 What? What door? Oh, glitched. Okay, well, whatever. Serious? Oh my god, I might be forced to play the entire game from the start just to have. Seems like the slur from the outside. Shit! Really? Am I this screwed? I think I'm this screwed. Damn! Alright. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh! Alright. You know, the open doors, motherfuckers? Huh? You never know with these type of games whether or not, like, flicking around the corner is gonna be like, haha! This is always safe. Take a knife and actually try to cut an extinguisher? Yeah, that'll get you blown. Alright, He's gonna be right there and be like, rah! Bull's fruit! Did he go? Oh, where the fuck did he go? Oh. Shit. No, and I don't got any health. I need some freaking health here. Why is there no bed packs? Actually, gotta think, what the flip am I looking for? Okay, where's Billy? Anything? Anything? Nothing? Not at all. Oh, you better be not be behind me, okay. Okay. Crap, seriously, guys. Oh, man. There's gonna be something up here. What is that? Picked up a syringe. Picked up. What? Tab. Syringe containing test marker. Source health, thank you. Yes. Equip. Yes. Yes! Hell yeah! Alright, so what's gonna kill me now? Because I got the health now. So I'm looking for a syringe of morphine. It's gonna be like something like gonna smash. I know what this. That's where I came in, okay. See, you feel so emboldened when you have like friends around and you're like, you know, kinda bullshitting and you're just kinda shooting the shit and that's about it and feel like a badass and when you're by yourself. Fuck you! Die! I'm not even too sure I was supposed to even do that. Okay. I can feel my heart again. This is why I don't play scary games when it's night and it's scary and... See, I've always played scary games actually with friends, and I don't particularly play them by myself. For very good reasons, actually, because I'm a chicken. I'm pretty sure I'm like part poultry. Okay. I'm gonna touch that note and you're gonna pop out and try to like stab me violently. I know it. Okay. Those little kitties are so cute. They look so lovely. I just want to touch them. But then those parents come. That's why I have to kill them. Okay. I don't see any morphine. Pencils look like morphine. Me being, you know, hopeful. Alright, damn it. Crap, I hope I didn't go in the rock. Yeah, I did. Okay. More again with the pen. Emma Wadefield, psychologist. See, what's funny is, even with a save close by, it doesn't guarantee safety, so... Which is great, don't get me wrong, I love that when they do that. It makes you really hyper-tense about almost any freaking room, like, no matter what it is. Check the garbage here. Alright. Fourth floor. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm kinda... Other than saving... Just gotta go to the fourth floor and... Makes me wonder what's the significance of this room here. If anything. Other than just, like, jumping off the ledge and being like, screw this shit! Okay. Door won't budge. Won't budge. Hello, plants. Hello, shelf. Hello, table, desk, whatever. Nothing. Okay, so... Can we say wild fucking goose chase? Alright. I've established I can click and punch. That's about it. Okay, okay, alright. Well, I'm back in this room. Because I so love stabbing McGee. It's...
Looking.
Not cool, guys. Fucking cool. Door won't budge. No shit. Thought I could try it. I had no idea if it would work or not, but it's locked. Seriously, am I missing something here? Door won't budge. Door won't budge. Door's actually sealed in a weird way. What is that? Had shoulders. Had shoulders. Okay. Fuck. Really old? Can't remember. 3rd November. Ah, shit. Fuck that. What?! No! God, no! No! Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here! Stabby McStab, go. Alright, just, key to what? Oh, it's locked on the other side. Key, won't budge, won't open, won't. All's locked. I got a key. Here we go. Try to stay positive, cause my mind's my rib and snap like a motherfucking tree. Even though trees don't snap like that. Doing my head though. I'm singing to myself, making myself feel better. Alright. Stop with the creepy-ass noise! Seems like it's locked from the other side. What shy damn it, man. Alright. Too many damn doors. Won't budge, just saying. It won't budge. Thank you.
It's stuck somewhere. I don't know where, though.
Door's locked. Ah, here we go. This only took me like 10 minutes. How many doors can there be? Well, apparently a lot. Use. You unlock the door. Ding! With you, creepy little child! Oh, you're ugly as fuck! That shouldn't have scared me. It's a little kid with a knife. buddy. You stay. Ugly stay. Ugly stay. Come on. Cut you, motherfucker. Can I interact? Oh, you guys. Serious? Oh, he's like... He's doing the Michael Jackson. And if I had the music going right now, this would be scary. Hey, that little kid was scary, but... better now. What about you guys? You feel better? I feel better. Hey, don't get up. Alright, you little bastard. I feel better now. I feel even better than before. I feel pretty good. Bastard's trying to cut me. What I say to that? Fuck him. Oh, that doesn't look that good. Okay. And they keep tearing down the walls. I feel pretty damn good right about now, actually. I'm gonna get to a safe spot. It should be good, and... Oh! Pistol! Pistol! Pistol. Come on. I cannot be defeated by the wall. There's something in the ceiling. Is that... Holy Christ, it smells bad. It smells like a gun. Take it with me. Just reach up carefully. What did you drop, you idiot? What is that? I got a gun. I got a gun. I need a safe spot. Impending doom. Alright, buddies. I've been playing for a little while, so... It's 12 o'clock at night, obviously. Alright. I got a few rounds, actually. I... Can't see shit. Oh yeah, this is... Uh-huh. Where's my gun? Okay, there it is. I was like, oh shit. Ah. Alright. Okay. Where am I? Please let this be... What? Hang on. Yeah, that's note 2. Shouldn't... Door won't budge. Did they change the level of me? Hey! Should go changing the music on me, buddies. Alright. Got a key. The hall door is locked. Well, let's fix that. Oh, come on! Oh, you little shits! That's exactly what I want to hear in the morning. What the fuck happened to them? Some kitties. I stuck the elevator in the hall, so only the personnel can access it by a secret code. I guess no kitty will find that out. So they'll just have to take the stairs. Yeah, no, fuck that door. Okay. Oh, flippy flip. Oh, shit. Yep. Headshot! Yay for gun empowerment! Yay! Oh man, this is probably gonna cause some trouble. So I need... Door won't budge. Hang on. Is there any... Hang on, what is that? That's a light, okay. Wrong budge. Unlock the door. I guess they didn't change the level, okay. Alright guys, this is the good stopping point. I'm good right now, actually. I'm good. You good? I'm good. Alright guys, like, subscribe if you want to, and as always, catch you guys next time.